Hi, my name is Vic Chaudhry, and in this video, I will show you how to program VersaClock 5 devices. Before we can program the device, you will need a laptop or a PC with Timing Commander software installed on it and the VersaClock 5 personality file. You will also need a blank VersaClock 5 device and a programming board to program these devices. First, put the VersaClock 5 device in the socket. Make sure that the dot on the device matches with the dot on the socket so that pin 1 is aligned. When the green light illuminates, that indicates that the programming board is being powered up correctly. Next, launch the Timing Commander software and start with the new settings file. There are 4 configurations that can be programmed using this software. So for configuration 0, we can start with 25 megahertz at the reference output. And then for the other outputs, we can program 75 megahertz LVC MOS, MHz LVC at CSL, for the third output we can program 125 MHz LVDS. For the last pair, we can program 156.25 MHz LVPACL. So now we are done with the configuration 0. Similarly, we can program configuration 1, 2, and 3. And once I'm done with those configurations, I can optimize those configurations here. Once my configurations are done or optimized, then I can click on this chip sign to program the chip. So right now it does not show any connection, but as soon as I click it and there is a programming board there, it will turn green and it will show these symbols, and this means that the device is ready to be programmed.